Welcome to a special edition of Designing with Brick. I'm here to provide guidance on how to achieve a brick home design with a stunning white finish. Let's look at our options. From cottages to farmhouses and everything in between, white brick homes have never been more popular. The color white, mixed with the texture and character of brick, truly brings a home to life. To begin, you should know there are two main choices: bricks that are made white in the manufacturing process and bricks that are painted white. First, let's talk about manufactured white brick. Our white bricks have been specially formulated to arrive at your job site with no painting required. And since the white tones of the brick are achieved during manufacturing, there's no need to worry about fading. Not only will you save time on your build, you'll also save thousands of dollars by not painting now or ever. There are several options for manufactured white brick. Each have varying degrees of what we refer to as coverage, or in other words, how white the brick appears on the wall. Let's look at a few examples.
If you're looking for a true white brick, nothing can match the stunning appearance of Sandy Shore. This brick is white through the body, meaning there's no red or brown clay body underneath. Sandy Shore is truly white through and through, giving you a consistent wall-to-wall facade, especially when paired with a complimentary mortar.
Winter Haven's among the purest white bricks we offer, where we minimize the amount of brick body showing through. This is an ideal solution for home designers who want a predominantly white brick without the added cost of paint. The smooth finish on the face of the brick, along with the straight edges, allows for a more uniform look. Or if you're looking for something with more distinction, go with Grand Bay. Similar to Winter Haven, but with more face texture and roughness around the edges, this brick is made to reveal natural brown and red undertones for an authentic appearance. How about even more character? Bradford Hall Tudor is made with varying degrees of coverage and features a balanced mix of white and natural brick tones for a storied appearance. Add in the tutored edges, and the result is a modern brick home with an old-world feel. Let's talk about mortar. The mortar you choose can dramatically enhance your white brick finish. This home featuring Grand Bay is a great example. Since mortar is 20% of what you see when looking at a brick facade, you'll want to choose a white mortar that complements the white tones in your brick selection. This design, for example, includes Southern Ivory, an excellent choice to pair with Grand Bay. Whether up close or at a distance, this brick and mortar combination achieves an unmistakably white finish that will never have to be painted or maintained. Keep in mind, our white bricks are not made to appear painted. If you're looking for a truly monotone appearance in your white brick home design, well, we've got that covered too. As we've seen, a white bricked finish to your home design is entirely possible with brick that are made white. But if you're searching for an appearance that is 100% white, painting your brick exterior is the way to go. Now keep in mind that while painting can achieve the whitest appearance possible, additional costs to repaint in the future are likely. First, consider the brick you're going to be painting. We recommend our 5 Points Artisan Brick, or painters, which are specifically made for painted designs, like on this home. Next, you'll want to choose the right paint. General Shell recommends Roma Bio Mineral Paints, which are highly breathable and durable. They're also available in a variety of colors and finishes, including lime wash and masonry flat. We do not recommend using acrylic paints, which can trap moisture and cause staining issues or freeze-thaw damage. When you design with our 5 Points Artisans, combined with a proper paint selection and technique, you'll achieve the ultimate white brick finish. But you might be thinking, I already live in a brick home. Can I paint? In many cases, yes. But there are some things you'll want to know beforehand so you can confidently transform your existing brick exterior into a white brick dream home. First, understand if the brick currently in your home is conducive for paint. Even though the brick will be painted, it's essential that only well-fired brick units are painted to ensure long-term durability. For brick that are textured, ensure the degree of texturing is consistent throughout the brick to be painted. Differences in brick texture can be noticeable even when the brick is being painted. Some bricks are coated or may include mineral ingredients or metallic-based additives, which can react to certain paints and cause staining and unwanted discoloration. In situations where artisan bricks aren't available, General Shell may have inventory of color or size off-grades that are also suitable for painting. For a list of bricks that are suitable for painting, contact your General Shell representative. I hope this has been helpful as you set out to design your white brick dream home. If you have questions about our products, we're just a phone call or website click away. From me and all of us at General Shell, thanks for watching and good luck designing your dream home.